Hey guys, I want to try to keep this short and to the point. I just saw a headline about a MK Ultra police officer being arrested outside of the White House. And I want to say something strange happened last night when I was sitting at a bench outside my favorite coffee shop. A demon-possessed man came by and, you know, the people that walk down the street yelling randomness. Well, it was weird. He wasn't yelling randomness. He was yelling C++. I told him to have a good night, and he came and sat down next to me, and a very, very interesting conversation came about. To cut to the point, he was an MK Ultra victim, a former soldier. I believe this is where Gwen technology comes in from the Gwen Towers, along with spiritual forces affecting the mind, turning him into an essential drone. Or zombie. I say this because I've done research from Russ Dizdar's books, and if you haven't, I encourage you to look into The Black Awakening by Russ Dizdar and see how this is all connected. And I'm not a date setter. I don't want to put fear out there, but I want people to be prepared that November 4th is a possible date. If you know, thinking strategically, it would be the best date to enact, you know. And according to Russ Dizdar, there are millions of these demon implanted MK Ultra victims. I say victims because these people are victims. Takes a hard stomach to swallow what you're going to learn through Russ Dizdar's The Black Awakening, but it's something every Christian, every American should know. Love you guys.